Thank you. the handling on this gun is atrocious. Eh, that was better. Hey, what's up, Rilla? What's going on, man? Yeah, Roblox version of DayZ is pretty damn interesting. I mean, sure it's not perfect, but it is incredibly fun. Not to mention it's free to play and then you got like 1,000 games or so to choose from, so I'm have quite a bit of fun. That RPG 7 though, that was that was a rare find. And you're lucky enough to find the rockets, but once you find the RPG that goes with them, you'll be having a blast. Pray and pray. Huh. Hey, forget my inventory's full. Tech 90 okay, but not the best. Painkillers are a must. Yeah, Roblox has never really been known for high quality graphics, but I mean, you can't really say much when they give you a shit ton of free games to play across 3 different gaming platforms, mobile, PC, and console. I think mobile games have about 1,000 games to choose from, PC has a little over 3,000. Favorite nomad town. I just love this container. Oh, sweet, the beef jerky container. case you're wondering where I found that other incredibly rare weapon. It was in one of these buildings here. And it was the lightsaber. Third most rare weapon to find in Roblox DayZ. Oh, sweet. I hope that's the P90. When it comes to a zombie apocalypse, there's no better weapon than a P90. Come on, let me crawl through. Did I do it? I'm getting there. You can do it, Charles. You can climb through. I did it! I climbed through! By the way, this is not breaking and entering. It's always difficult choosing. No, I'm gonna get rid of the striker. I already got rid of the drum mag for it. I can't wait to find a rucksack. Let's get like 30 slots of ammo, or 30 slots for inventory. Am I gonna be able to make it out? And I'm right now. I don't think I can make it out. Personally, I would choose a P90 in a zombie apocalypse because it's, even though it's considered an SMG, it's also considered a compact assault rifle. Hey, now, Belgium made it for NATO. Hey, if NATO's using it, why the hell should I? Shouldn't I? The FAMAS. I've never given any thought to a FAMAS. Gotta find a place to take shelter for a little bit, that's for sure. What is this? It's the second worst gun you can have. Yeah, When it comes to Battlefield 4, P90 all the way, well, up until they nerfed it. But I still use the shit out of that thing. I hope I'm going the right way. Yeah, I'm going the right way. I've even asked Ubisoft if they're gonna include it in the next DLC or update for the Division. Like, hey, hoping we can see some new weapons next time. Like, I don't know, P90 or something cool like that. It's not just the compact nature of the thing, but it's got so many versatile uses. As well as, its durability. The accuracy, durability, and longevity of the damn thing is amazing. And if 40 countries are using them, and P90 was developed back in 87. To me, that's worth it. I'm hoping I can find another rare weapon, because the RPG-7, finding the actual RPG, is a rare find. Not like one in a million rare, but one in 300 players will end up finding it. And you're incredibly lucky to find it. Get it into your stash before you get killed for it. Like yesterday, I came up here over this area to this little watchtower over here, see if I could get lucky and find some RPG ammo before I found an RPG. You don't want to run around with an RPG and have no ammo. I didn't find it, but I found a guy camping up here in this watchtower with a shotgun and a sniper rifle, picking off everybody he saw. He saw me, he thought it'd be cool just to let me get up to here, and then blast me right off the damn thing. What in the world? Never seen this one. It's difficult to choose a sniper rifle or an SMG. I'll see what the next watchtower has to offer before I choose for sure. No. Oh, no. I hate it when it does that. I know finding loot like that in all in one spot is incredibly rare. But seeing as how it doesn't reload the loot for another 5 minutes, I'm gonna risk it. Hopefully I can find the rucksack, go back, grab all that, and put it in my stash. Even more importantly, night vision goggles. Where are the night vision goggles? Probably wondering, why not the gas mask? Well, there's no harmful gases here. It's kind of a pointless thing to grab. This is a flare. What am I gonna do? I'm not even gonna bother with a flare. I've got 10 flashlights for absolutely no reason, so I think I'm good. Another map. Oh, blood bags. Those are important. Let's see what the map has to offer for us today. Let's go back to the SG-550. Somebody must have came through here and picked up this loot, because there's usually a bunch of med packs and shit over here. Yeah, I don't need a beta mag. I have nothing to use that with. Bag of carrots over there, another gas mask. Pills, I'm a pill popper. I think I need to go get some help for this. Okay, let's see what the police station has to offer. I mean, it is a police station. Should be something interesting here. Oh, somebody picked it clean. Let's see, is this another clinic? Yes, it is. Hope there's some med packs here. Pepsi. Apparently don't need that. Oh, we always need a splint. Ew. Looks like we attracted some unwanted attention. find something to get rid of. I probably should have picked up some food. Let's get rid of these annoying flashlights that I don't need 1,000 of. Not sure why there's a jumping animation when I'm not jumping. Up to 14 people can play on a server at a time. On PC it might have more open space for more than 14 people, but I'm not sure about that. I don't know if you're gonna play on PC or mobile. The servers for those two are the same, so if you're on PC, you can play with a mobile player. I do that all the time when I do Retail Tycoon. That's mostly because it just runs smoother on a PC or a mobile device. Oh, sweet, some crackers. I think we can get rid of this DMR now that we have a Dragunov sniper rifle. When it comes to Russian weapons, I think having a Dragunov is always good because it's easy to fix. If you've ever seen one of those in person, the entire stock of the weapon is made out of wood. Hey, you should definitely try this game out. Like I said, I think there's over 3,000 games to choose from on PC. And since you're on PC, you can also join the join their dev team. It's kind of like a freelance thing. You can make maps or add maps to other games. Like if you were to play Stop at Slender 2 and you like it a lot, you could make a map for it. And the original game dev will include it. And it'll give you shoutouts for it on the message board on there. More drum mags I don't need. I'm not gonna make it back to that last watchtower with all those weapons in it. Like I said, risk taken. No falling, no broken leg. That's better than the last time I went down a ladder. Oh, another Pepsi. Yeah, I guess I can't grab that. Forget the Pepsi, where's Mountain Dew? It's not a live stream without the Mountain Dew. these up there in that crane, because this is going to be a short trip if there is. I am not going to go with a revolver. You think reloading this gun is slow? Invisible zombie alert. Need to make room for more weapons. If I'm wearing a helmet, it shouldn't take up space in my inventory. Pop tarts. Pop tarts are important. Oh! Found him! I guess he found me. Drop some cash for his troubles. Coke. Man, I'm gonna survive this apocalypse with a kidney stone, I'm sure of it. Is it not gonna? Yep, I can still pick up coke. I should probably check out the houses before I move on to the next plane and hangars. Hopefully one of these houses has a rucksack. Oh, can of fruit. Oh well. No. We need antibiotics. Antibiotics are important. They help us heal our wounds. There we go, full health. Wondering why I'm grabbing so much soda. It's because they do, like, the more sodas you drink, the slightly less hungry. It has all that sugar and calories in it, which are important if you're gonna survive. calories are important. I know it's weird to think of soda having calories, but just one can of Mountain Dew has 170 calories. Not to mention, it's a sealed container, like an actual sealed container. Anything in a can is gonna last longer. Oh, is this Alice pack? I've never heard of this one, but, you know, it did say they added a few, so let's get rid of this DMR mag. Give this Alice backpack a try. Oh yeah, here we go. Much, much more inventory. Much inventory. Much wow. Yeah, I know I collect a lot of pills. I'm a pill popper, what can I say? Popping like a tic tac, that's what you gotta do. Oh! Here we go. Sega 12. Nothing wrong with a shotgun. In close quarters and all. Shit ton more damage. Juice boxes everywhere. C8. Now here we go. Vaccine. This will help if I get bitten way too much. Okay, next stop these two houses, and then that second plane, then the hangars, as well as the helo. AN-94, not my style. Let's see where we are on the map. Yeah, we're pretty damn close to the city. Looks like there's a small outpost. Hopefully no one's claimed it as theirs. Thank you. Right, you're liking the amount of loot, huh? Yeah, I guess this is more than what you found last night. Oh no, not the sniper! God damn it. I knew I should have gone and saved all that loot. That's just so fucking annoying. Oh, that's the worst spawn ever. Worst spawn ever. Just gotta bitch slap this zombie. And we'll be off trying to recover the loot. There we go, zombie's dead. Okay. Let's see here. Oh yeah, this is it's gonna be a while. I'm not gonna be able to get back to my loot anytime soon, that's for sure. It's probably already been collected by scavengers working with that sniper. Safe zone here and buy another backpack. Ow. Please let me buy another backpack. Maybe I left something in my inventory that might help me out. Anything in my inventory to help me out. I forgot you can't jump in the safe zone, which is just so stupid. Exclusive guns. And let's buy some DMR ammo. Next up, backpack. Here we go, M14. Much better. Crafting. Miscellaneous, here we go. Night vision. There we go, got some night vision. Winter rucksack for 1200. Man, I should have looked for that first. bullet vest is going to be important now. $15,000. That one right there is the best rucksack. As far as I know, that gives you 50 slots for inventory. Everyone wants that thing. More flashlights that I just do not need. As far as I know, the map is divided into four sections: beginner, intermediate, experienced, and hardcore setting. I think the hardcore setting, which I have not found yet, gives you far less loot, but the loot you do get is extremely good. Bullet vest is a must, and I should have bought some ammo, but I'm down to 390. Ammo for a weapon like this isn't going to be easy to just keep on hand. So, let's equip this real quick. Equip that. Go out, find some ammo. Let's see here. Lucky find. That is unbelievable. Right off the bat, a coyote pack. Look at that. Finding a rucksack is even better. So let's hope we can find a rucksack. Oh, bandages. We always need bandages. Yeah, as you can tell, I'm going to be running most of the time since I have no ammo for this M14 yet. Oh, no. You can stay on that floor. I don't care about you. Yeah, sure, I'll wear a hood. And a ghillie suit. Awesome. This'll give me some camouflage. Look at that. Camouflage. Can't even see my backpack now. Laid in the grass, not a distance, you can't see me. Way to go, Guyrilla. Sounds like you're an official moderator for Mr. Moon's house, huh? Oh no, you're gonna play in Mr. Moon's DayZ server, gotcha. I read that a little too quick. Yeah, can't wait to see you play on Mr. Moon's server. Last time I watched him play on his server, it was probably the best gameplay on DayZ I've seen because there was just so much to find. Alright, well I'm not headed back to the city. As you know, that's where I got sniped by somebody in the crane. And, probably had a Mauser. So, and I know from experience that if you buy a scope from that, for that thing, the range in which you can view things is greatly increased. Dramatically. You can see how far I can see right now before everything turns into a white mist. Well, you see that tower over there, that radio tower? It's about as much more field of view as you can get. Are you saying that something is miscreated or that his server is? Looks like a castle up there now. I am definitely more interested in finding that out. Oh, Moon's playing the game miscreated. Gotcha. I'll have to check that out later. I don't know how long I've been going for, but I'm probably not gonna stop until I've gotten back to where I died to see if anything might be left, but I don't know, this castle's starting to look pretty cool. Especially since I could see it from such a distance. It's piqued my interest. Oh, it's similar to DayZ, but looks better. Okay. Piqued my interest in the game. Like I was saying last night with you, if it's zombie survival, yeah, Sandbox Survival, or something like Space Engineers, I'm going to be interested in it. I would be very, very interested in something like that. Alright. I gotta go get my night vision goggles, because apparently I didn't grab those. The first thing you should check out when playing Roblox is some of the tycoons, because this will give you a sense as to how the game devs like to make their games. Store anyway. Find the armor, a nerd, or this goon. Reflex sight, huh? You don't say. Probably gonna go with a grip, though. And hollow sight. And, attach those and go back out there. Like I said, you piqued my interest in it. And, can't wait to see what it's like. Grab did not do much for me. Now, here's a fun challenge for people. Minecraft DayZ. What do you guys think? Yeah, I can't wait to see some of that No Man's Sky gameplay. I mean, it sucks for me that it's not coming out on Xbox.
I already have a grip.
I got a grip on reality, damn it. I'm not insane, you are. How am I supposed to get up in those towers? Oh. Well. That makes sense. All those planets. Oh, sweet, a desert eagle. You always need a desert eagle on the match here. Oh wait, I kind of forgot. When you're playing Roblox and when you're playing DayZ in Roblox, there's two things. When there's no server loading. Like if you join a game but there it doesn't say it's loading a server, that means you're kind of joining into a multiplayer node where it's like in The Division, where if you go into a safe house there's gonna be 20 other people in there with you at a time, and then you just walk through this barrier and then boom, you're in your own little thing. It's kind of like that, but it sections it off so that the 14th person closes off that server until somebody leaves and then another person can join. Otherwise, it just sends them to a different copy of that thing. Not sure if that makes a whole lot of sense, but, you know. I read some more into how the game dev developed this. And me, at least to me. That's what it sounded like he was saying. Is that a radio tower up there? I think that's a radio tower up there. That's air traffic control. I'm gonna be in heaven. So that means there's a military base over there. And I love me a military base. Not sure what attack F is, I'm just going to leave it for now. Oh, M1014, I love these shotguns. Okay, here. What I don't need is these, because I have absolutely no weapon to use them with. Slugs. Not sure how much I'm gonna get out of those slugs, and it looks like 8, so I'll have 16 shots to go with. Yeah, that's when you know you've got ammo. Loot reload. Yeah, definitely looks like there might be an airport over there or something. Ah, drag nerve. Red dead sight. Nah, I don't need that. It looks like, which one of these burns is going to be closer to go to first? I think this burn is going to be the closest one. If you're wondering what the reputation means, that's bugged out. I know that for a fact because I've been killed 3 times in the past 48 hours and my reputation keeps going down. And it's not supposed to. It's only supposed to go down if you kill another player. Reputation goes down. Nobody's gonna want to trust you. Keep your reputation up. People are gonna want to hang out with you and play with you, you know? Oh, what is that over there? A P90. It's a dead giveaway that is P90 ammo when it says FN. Because P90 is the FN P90 and its second variant is the FN P90S, which is a specialized version which has few more degrees of durability. If you could drop it in sand, it won't jam. You can fire it underwater, it won't jam. Fire it in muddy water, it won't jam all the time. And I think it has a longer barrel, I think, for increased accuracy and range. Okay, last time I came into a church like this, there was a zombie sitting at a pew. I just had to let him finish praying before I blasted a hole in his head. Yep, see? See? Another zombie praying. A hunting knife. And I woke up the dead. Oh, hello. The military base, which at this point I would say would be on the edge of the map. Yeah, the edge of this area of the map. Okay, so the M6, the M14 is a 7.62mm clip. Might have seen a few of those at one point. And my character moved for some random reason. Ah, wait. He did fix this, and now you can wear hoods and hats with your night vision goggles without it replacing one or the other. That's awesome. Now he's waiting for that. That's a chain link fence, isn't it? Damn. Hello, zombie. Come on, stick your hand through. There you go, stick your hand through the fence. Awesome. I love that little glitch. Airfield. I mean, the last two I came across weren't even this big. Didn't have a fence around them either. Oh yeah, aircraft control tower. Oh, how did I just break my leg? Must have been a booby trap. This chain link fence end. Oh. Well, that answers a few questions. Found a Huey. Got a Huey down. Hey, you're not gonna let me climb underneath this thing? You are determined not to let people through. Guess what? Oh. This rucksack? That's a coyote pack, isn't it? One I already have. What about this one? Alice pack. Ah, yeah, here we go. This one. This is the one we want. Look at that. like I said, if you think reloading these guns, like these shotguns, takes forever, wait until you're stuck reloading a Magnum or something like that. You'll be there for days. Air traffic control, here we come. It looks like we got maybe five levels to go. If I don't find any loot in this, I'll be extremely disappointed. Since this place seems like the super secure area it is. Oh, we killed each other! Oh, that's what you get for being a dick. Oh, that was wonderful. Ooh. I really hope I spawn close by to there. Oh, look at that. I did. Look, there's the castle over there. Just gotta head to the castle. How lucky is that? That's probably the luckiest respawn I've ever seen. Ah, oh, what a fucking ass. Yeah, you got nothing, asshole. See what I'm talking about? My reputation went down for absolutely no reason. Uh-oh, I spawned in the city. Let's hope there's something in this little, I'm gonna assume, for absolutely no reason, that this might be a prison. A really shitty prison. Nobody said everything has to be perfect. What's in red tower building number one? Okay. I got stuck. How nice. A weapon crate. Nice, nice. Really? This building seems so much taller on the outside. What's this? Helmet. Ah. Climbing these things is always dangerous. You never know when you're gonna get it. Pills again. The safe zone, look for something. Let's go get some more DMR ammo. Get rid of this. Get rid of that. Don't need some ammo. There's a 7.62 clip for my M16, but I don't have any money for it. Set. We got ammo. Put a cool looking scope on your tube. Okay, please. Please don't let me die. 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 Guys, to go down super slow. Yes, this is a free all Roblox. Roblox itself is free. The games included in it are free. There's obviously going to be some in-game purchases, some microtransactions, trade in your real money for Robux, which you can use to buy things like music. You can use in-game, like if you play Retail Tycoon, you can buy music with Robux to have play in your store in Retail Tycoon. You can buy pets for your avatar. I got one when it was free for Halloween. Not Halloween, but for Christmas. It's a Tweety bird. Okay, everyone loves Tweety. Leave me alone. Oh, and I don't have any bandages. He dropped a gas mask. Okay, you know what? I'm getting my revenge on players. I'm a really horrible shot. I wonder what he is doing. Yeah, kind of figured. That's going to be the end of my broadcast for today. I'll stream again on Thursday, and then again on Saturday. So hope you guys have a real fun time watching this. Watch me get my ass kicked and finding awesome loot. And I've made some mental notes to save things more often. This will be up on YouTube in about an hour, maybe two. Hope you guys have a wonderful day, and keep on gaming. Yeah, and don't forget that Mountain Dew fuel. It's not a live stream if there's no Mountain Dew. Don't forget to check out my YouTube channel, youtube.com/ The Lost Bounty Hunters, and my Facebook page, facebook.com/ Fort Zancudo, home of the Lost Bounty Hunters. I think I abbreviated that to TLBH. And And if you want to check out my Facebook, that's dedicated just for my my YouTube and my Twitch, all you have to do is just go to facebook.com/lostandfound732. I'll have posts up there for clip art contests and live stream updates, as well as letting people know that I've gone on to a live stream for contest announcements and winner announcements. So I hope you guys have a whole lot of fun watching. Have a great day.